Hello everyone, today I'm gonna give you a review on how I did my own percussion massage machine. This is in like the Theragun or the Titan gun. It's basically the same principle. I've seen a lot of people that do it with the original blades that come on the box with this machine, but I don't think that's the safest way. I looked on YouTube and saw several videos on how they do it. They make the hole and put the epoxy and then glue it with the gold foam or with the lacrosse foam. But I don't think that's the safest way. I actually tried it and after a few days the blade broke. I don't know if I was using it wrong or maybe it wasn't just strong enough. This is how I did it. I tried several different methods and that's the one that I like the most. This is, I grab a half inch bolt and then I bought a golf ball or a lacrosse ball. I did the hole by the epoxy and then put it in. I try to give the bolt the shape, the same shape as the original blade that comes on the box. I trace it on the bolt and grind off the excess material until it fits on the machine. This is how it look. This is the one that I always use. At first I had with this one, but then I realized it doesn't look as clean. So I just bought a lacrosse ball and made the hole, glue it with the epoxy, and this is how it looks when it's done. Let me know if you guys have any questions or you think you got a better way to do it or a safest way to do it. This is how it will look when it's locked in place. This is like a safety pin lock. Then I remove it, put it back. Then it locks in place. Right there, it's locked. If this thing is not all the way over there, it's not locked in place. You gotta move it until it will go all the way in. Right there. It's locked and then it's ready to use. So that's all you need to know in order for you to make your own percussion massage machine. This is what I use. I had the tools, so I decided to make myself one. So if you guys got the tools to have somebody that has a chop and they can do it for you and save some money, go for it. As a disclaimer, this is what I use, this is what I like. I decided to use the bolt instead of the blade, so it's more resistant. I don't know, let me know if you guys make it yourself. Let me know in the comments if you like this video and think it's helpful. Give me a thumbs up. I actually have this one here in my house. I don't even use it. As I say, this one doesn't look as clean, so I use the machine with my patients a lot, so I just use this one. This is the one that I always use. So if any of you guys want this one to give you a better idea on what it is, or if you want to use it yourself, just let me know and I'll send it to you. If it's in the United States, I'll send it to you. I also see that they sell this already made on eBay. It's probably 60 to 70 bucks, I think it's online. So I didn't want to pay those $70 if I could do it myself here at home. I used just a grind it off, and they made a hole. And I've been using that for like 3 or 4 months, and it never got any problems with it. So I think it's a good idea, and it won't break as the blades